Hi, I'm going to walk you through the steps to share a presentation while you are in a Google Hangout. So what we're looking at here on the screen is a Google Hangout. I'm hanging out with myself under two Google accounts, so it's a little redundant, but pretend that one of me is a different person. Now, you can see that I'm in the Hangout window right now, and I have my presentation already loaded into Google Drive, and you'll notice on the left here that I have some apps that are already loaded into my Google Hangout interface, and one of them is Drive. So if I were to click on this, it would take me to a list of the files that I already have available and uploaded into Google Drive. If you don't have this Google Drive option already in the left sidebar of your Hangout, what you can do is click on View More Apps at the bottom of that menu, and then click on Add Apps, and a little window pops up, and you can select, scroll down a little bit, Google Drive. And so you can add it to your video call, and when you do that, you'll be able to select any of the files that you already have loaded up into Drive to share with people that you're in the Hangout with. I'm going to cancel out of this and just click on Google Drive, and then you can see what it'll look like when I'm browsing my files. So I'm looking at my Drive, and I have a presentation that I have uploaded in here. It's a PDF. If I had a PowerPoint, I could also load that file. What I'm going to do is click on the PDF. It selects the file. I'm going to click on the Select button. Wait for it to load. And now you can see my presentation is loaded into the main Hangout window. I have, as the presenter, the option to scroll through all of the slides in my presentation. So you can scroll down through all of my slides so you can see them. And as I'm talking, everybody else that's connected to this Hangout is going to be able to see both the slides and hear my voice. So I'll be presenting through Google Hangout to anybody that's connected to the Hangout itself.